and introduce the choir.
Praise the Lord, St. John. The year was 2004. I was a freshman at Spelman College, and then I was up against a decision to follow my passion and my love for music or to go the academic route. And if any of you who know me know that following my heart and my passion is what I do. So for the very first time, I went before the music staff at Spelman College, and I auditioned for the Spelman College Glee Club. And it was at that moment that I was introduced to the organization that would groom me into the musician that I am today.
Amen.
St. John, the choir you're about to hear is the choir that has taught me choral excellence. They are the reason that I love and adore music and choir ministry. And for that, I am so very, very thankful that I get to introduce to you for the very first time the Spelman College Glee Club of Atlanta, Georgia, right here at St. John African Methodist Episcopal Church.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're bringing it down. This piece is entitled Family Song. And that was someone very special to you.
Come up and tell me a little bit about it, okay? All right, here we go.
Rain.
God said amen.
Amen.
And now we come to the part of the program where all of us are going to participate, because after hearing such music, we've got to play our part. Amen?
Amen.
And so they're bringing a table from somewhere, I hope, because, no, we need a table because we need to come to a particular amount of money tonight. Amen?
Yeah.
They come with the table. We're going to raise at least $4,000. Yeah, we're going to do it too. We're going to do it. We got to see all of these young African-American children singing in this choir. Come on, we're going to do it. Thank you. That's what we need is this day. Thank you so much. All right. Now, if you're giving... No, we don't need the church. But thank you so much. Now, if you're giving via that app, you're going to have to come up. Where's Brother Clark? Come here, Brother Clark. Help me count this money. What I need you to do is, if you're giving via the app, you're going to have to tell us so we can put it in our total. Who else can help me count some money tonight? Because this is not St. John's money. No, it is not. Now, if you're writing a check, it's going to go to St. John, because we're going to give them one check. Amen?
Amen.
Is there an alum in the house that can help us count that? Come on, sweetheart. Come on, please. Yeah. All right, and then what we're going to do is, don't look sad now, because you've given to your own school.
Amen.
Yeah, you've given to your own university. And so here comes an alum, come on. We're not gonna take all day to raise this money, but we're gonna raise it. I'm going to give on the app starting with $50, and then we'll know what we have to give. So whatever you have, if you got, let me see. Let me start with our any big gifts that we're going to give tonight. I know sometimes there are alums who will come with some big gifts. If you would come wherever you are, any of our alums coming, you all going to lead the charge? Yes. $100? Now you pledging it?
Yes.
When you going to come through on your pledge? Because they want to be right. All right, now, you all are counting this up now. All right, we've got $100. Come on, we're ready. Oh, yeah, get the pen and paper. Yes, indeed. Yeah, and like I said, this money is going straight to the university. It's not, thank you so much. She gives her gift $500. Come on, let's give God some praise. Yes, indeed. All right, sister, join it. I hope you got some other folk to join you. Come on. Wherever you are, if you got some gifts you want to give to Spelman College, will you come? Yes, indeed. Thank you so much. Wherever you are, come on, let's come and give your gift. Wherever you are, thank you so much. If you're giving on the app, will you come? Wherever you are, come on. Let's come, let's give. Let's be a blessing to this college. All right, thank you so much. All right, if you gave on the app, you want to tell us what you gave. Amen. We want to thank you for $50. I want to thank you, Sister Galloway, for $250. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, now listen to this. Wait, you all stop where you are. Just stop where you are. I've got a check in my hand for $3,000. I thought you were going to get that tonight. Thank you. Paying it to these hands. $3,000. Oh, that's the name of our God. See, y'all were nervous. I was nervous. Y'all see this sweat? Huh? We're going to raise this money. Ain't it good? Come on, sister. She gives it money. Come on, sister. $100. Thank you, Reverend Lewis. I want you all to see Nina. Nina, come on, let's give her a great time. Nina called me, but she texted me. You know, that's what they do now, Brother DK, they text me. And she said, Pastor, I want to bring the Spelman Glee Club to St. John AME Church. And who could tell her no? I think I baptized her about 10 years ago. But she is such a sweet young lady, and to see how she has blossomed into such a wonderful woman. Come on, let's give y'all some praise for Nina. Nina, thank you.
I just want to say thank you guys all for coming out today. It was a great turnout. And I hope you guys have a great night and enjoy the rest of the show.
Just in case we have any more contributors. But tonight we want to thank you for $5,317. Come on, give God some praise. God. Oh, someone just pledged another $100. So we want to thank you for $5,417. Amen. I do want to thank you for all that you have given. Those of us who attended an HBCU, those of us who serve on boards there, we know how serious this is. Amen. And so I thank each and every one of you for whatever you gave, from the smallest to the largest, because all of it means something in the kingdom of God. Amen? Well, a couple of the Sally's here, just a lot of you, Brother Sonny, you all come and receive.
Johnson.
Thank you. psychology major from the Virgin Islands.
Greetings, my name is Shannon, junior psychology major from Charleston, South Carolina.
Hello, my name is Kayla Spelman, a first year political science from Dallas, Texas.
Good evening, my name is Jordan Bobo, freshman international studies major from Olney, Maryland.
Greetings, my name is Kalia Sims, senior anthropology major from Brooklyn, New York.
Hello, my name is Ariana Wright, junior biology major from Fort Worth, Texas.
Greetings, my name is Aria Alvarado, junior music major from Conyers, Georgia.
Good evening, my name is Alyssa Edwards, junior music major from Queens, New York.
Hello, my name is Sierra Bernard, junior biology major from Lyme, New York.
Greetings, my name is Lauren Banks, sophomore biology major from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Good evening, my name is Elsa Beckel, sophomore biology major from the Bahamas.
Hello, my name is Alyssa Armstrong, graduated senior political science major from Newark, Delaware.
Greetings, my name is Maya Gillis, freshman sociology major from the Bronx, New York.
Good evening, my name is Nina Hayes, freshman film major from Columbus, Ohio.
Spelman.
college.